Hey everybody, it's me, Super Paul Games, and welcome to week one of the NFL, in which my Detroit Lions, head coached by me, Super Paul Games, takes on the Atlanta Falcons, those dirty, dirty birds. What's the word? I hear bird's the word. We just want to show up and do okay. I think the coach is supposed to say something in the corner there. He just like nodded his head at me. He's like, What? Heads. What, wasn't it heads? I would think a headset was heads. Maybe I wasn't paying attention. Whatever. So I'm going to let the special teams coach call it. You can see down there on the left was our coaching advantage. On the right was theirs. Theirs was ahead of us for this play. Because our coaches suck. As you can see, our special teams is special. They ran the special bus out here. So we're going to call a play. Let's see. Formation. Let's get a 4-3 out. Let's just do a base cover, too. This one, we're ahead of them with, like, knowledge of, like, our player knowledge. Because I ran this play a lot in the preseason. Oh, no. You took advantage of the hole in my zone. What? He said, no, but you get me. All right, 4-3. We'll run the Bucks 2.
4-3 Lions 2.
The reason we have so much knowledge is we don't have a lot of plays in our book. Come on. Stuff him in the pants. There you go. Knock him down. Make him your bitch. That's our guy that fell down, but I can pretend we're good. On the right, too, it'll show you kind of like how you've done before, the success rates. We're going to bring a blitz. Gap, shoot, Bucks, too. Their knowledge is way ahead of us there. Their coaching staff's not so great. This is kind of before they think they got better. Get him. Oh, no. It's all happening again. Let him hear what? Hear me whine that they ran on us? Alright. Bucks 2 line pinch. Trying to shut down their inside run game. They got a lot of guys up there. I don't like that. That's the way a coach handles it. I don't like it. Oh great, now we have a linebacker on a receiver. That's not a good matchup for us. Yeah, take him down! Eat the grass. That turf. It's artificial. Like my love for you. Not real. Also, I can be calm or emotional. I'm going to be calm. And we'll see what Asante Samuel thinks of that. He had a change of one. He slightly liked my calmness. I'm going to be mostly calm if I can't dungey ass. Oh, fuck. Nickel. Dungey 2 Pride.
Nickel Lions 2 Pride.
Be nice if we could get some picks. I know it's probably a little. We should just try and stop them. Stopped him? Shopped him in the. Get him! Yeah! Say, not in my house, please. I don't think they have replay on this game, though, which kind of sucks. Let's see. What is it? 3rd and 12? Fuck. Fuck it. We're going to do dime. I'm going to do a corner. Oh, wait. No, it's creative plays. Where's my... We're going to do a cornerback zone blitz. I shouldn't do this, but I love cornerback blitzes. They come out from... They come from the outside and take forever. Like making love. Yeah, they were all playing jump ball out there. Yeah, keep getting off the field. I'll let the special teams coach call this. Shank, skank. Your mom's a skank. Yeah, fuck you. I love how my approval rating is 26. When I started the preseason, it was 43. If we win some games, that'll change. Come on, go Lions! Special teams. You're the specialist teams I ever met. High fives all around. Go, 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 motherfucker! Yeah. Hanson, can you kick one from there? It's only gonna be like 87 or something. Let's see if Jonathan liked that. He slightly liked it. I like that kid. So we're gonna go by formation, ollie form. Oh, we're running out of time. Just run it up the gut. 10 ISO. We need more running plays. There you go. Pop it up. Pop it up, bitch. Oh, yeah. He's got Barry Sanders' number. It's too bad it's not Barry Sanders. So we're going to do the other thing I love doing. Play action. Try to establish the run and some play action. Get tricky with it. Hey, everybody. I'm going to run. You should all come up. If you're in a zone, I'm going to be pissed. Yeah, dump it off. Turn the corner. Yeah. First down.
Good job, baby.
Don't call him a baby. He's a full-grown man. Let's go to strong. Tight zone.
Okay, form between the tackles.
Activate game plan. What's that do? Oh, we can improve 5 of our inside running plays. We will try it on this one. We'll probably fail terribly now. You got a fat fullback up there. Big man on big man. Turn it upfield. Kind of didn't run straight up to the inside, but whatever. I can't drink too much when I do these, or I'm going to say like really offensive things when I get mad. Let's do this.
Here's the call.
I love it when guys run out on the flats, the fullback and the halfback. Second and 7. Take you to heaven. Well, at least they got man coverage there. We know that. Kick out, kick out. No, that was a bad throw. There were too many Falcons over there. All right, so we're going to go single back. We do boot right. I don't know if he'll actually turn up the corner and run with it, though, if there's nothing there. Come on. Yeah. Go, 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 go. Happy times.
He is on today, baby.
He's on what? I'm not gonna sub out a right guard. If right guard gets tired, you fucking get back in there and do your job. Look at the pussy. 40 gut running up.
Here's
on the right
goal.
Side. Put it in the A hole. Well, actually, it'll be the B gap, I think. Go, go, go. No, he likes to go the other way. Reese Morris runs where he wants. It doesn't matter where I design the play. It's like, I do what I want, coach. We're going to take another, let's take a... kind of wanted to take a play-action long shot, but I'll try this. Maybe we can get a hook on the left side to Kelvin. Oh! If it would have been in bounds, he would have had it. Let's go back to single back. What do we need? 7? Try stretch Z8. Probably should have done something like dump off so we could get Hanson a kick if need be. I did not think about that. I was like, touchdown! Is that an interception? What the? Oh. Great. Absolutely great. I'm gonna be mad.
What the heck is going on here?
I'm like, son of a bitch! He didn't, Joe Flacco did not like that. I'm like, I wouldn't be mad at you if you didn't throw it to the other team, numbnuts. Oh!
4-3 Lions, 2 quarterback.
I can throw it to the other team. Put me in, coach. Wait, I am the coach. Sit him down. Sit him down means put him on the ground, not let him run for like 20 yards. We need to work on that defense. Oh, we're gonna come in nickel. Do I get any good blitzes? Not really. Let's go defense. Let's go. If they run up the middle, I'm gonna be in trouble. I should have paid attention. Don't. Yeah, that's my bad.
Guys, that's not what I wanted.
It's okay, coach. That's on me. I should have put a 4-3 out there. So we're gonna go with our 4-4 zone blitz. Cause I'm angry. When you're angry, fuck logic. Just get hitting people. Yeah. See? Oh, who got injured? We can't afford injuries. No, not Paris Lennon. He's our good middle linebacker. Let's see, nickel. Wait, I think I have a custom play I want to use. Created plays. This one. We got man coverage on the outside. Come on, defense. Get some pressure at front line. Yeah. Boom. Nobody covered him. He's like, it's a sprint to the quarterback. I win. This is where I really need like a real prevent defense, but I hate the prevent defense because it prevents you from winning. Quarterback zone blitz. Because I want to force that fucker to throw an interception. Run, run, run. Oh, that's good because that goes to the side where we have a corner in zone and not blitzing. Yeah! This is see, corner zone blitz work. Sit on the ground, friend. Punta, punta, punta. 4th and 25. Our defense did well there. Boot. Oh, man. Special teams. You boned it up. Have you heard of blocking someone? Don't be injured. Don't be injured. Don't be injured. Single bag. We're just gonna 20 dive. Just run it straight up to the
single bag, 20 dive.
Yeah, go man, go. That guy's slippery. Before the games, we just have everybody take baths in Crisco. Figure it's fair. Grease yourself up, boy, and get in there. He's like, ooh. 10 ESO.
Okay, more between the tackles.
We're going to activate the game plan. Activate it. Activate it. To help boost our running play. Who's injured now? Go, go, go. Oh, he's injured. That's all right. He's like our fourth-string corner. We'll let the quarter run out. I'm playing on 7-minute quarters because 15 is kind of long. Okay, guys. I want you not to fuck it up out there. Coach doesn't want me to fuck it up out there. Better not fuck it up anymore. That's what I want you not to do is no fucking up. All right. Second quarter. This is going to be our quarter. I can feel it in my pants. Let's go first and 10. I form. Let's do scat right. That's you got to poop on the right side. Hike, hike. Oh, I don't want him in motion on that side. I don't want him in motion on this side. Throw the ball. Oh, we almost threw another pick. Oh, I'm okay. I can handle it. Let's go strong. We want to do that stupid counter. That thing looks like it'll take forever to develop. That's what we need, is you want to run back and forth behind the line of scrimmage a lot. That's the way to be a good running back. You got to counter more. You did not run back and forth enough. I am disappointed in you. Okay, let's get a shotgun play going. We got to get a first down. Come on, guys. Throwing interceptions is not going to help us. First downs will. Yeah, turn it upfield. Turn it upfield. Motherfucker. Oh, man. Fourth and inches? Fuck it. We're going for it. It's probably a bad idea. We are going. Defining moment. Go for it or punt? We're going to fucking go for it. Action, draw, Hail Mary, quarterback run. We're just going to QB keeper it up. If we cannot get to this, we do not deserve it. You're a big man, Joe Flacco. Just lean fucking forward. There we go. Fuck yeah. First down. Boom.
Come on. We need something.
See, look, our approval went up. Because the fans were like, yeah. Well, it went up big time. The fans loved it. The media liked it. Fuck yeah. If you cannot get fourth in inches, you do not belong on that fucking field. Alright, we're going to 40 gut it to the right. Run it through the B-hole. You A-holes. Let's do it. He's like, it's the B-gap. As in, beautiful. Alright, that's nice. Let's do a play action. Come on, let's get some play action that really fucking moves. Oh, that wasn't play action. Oh, good coaching, Paul. Super, you are not. There you go, turn up field. Yeah, east-west yards. He's an east-west all-star, as my brother would say. Okay, Oh, no, not Hail Mary. We're not that desperate. Shotgun. Yeah, we're going to do that.
All right, here's a call. Rifle, read right, 214, H check.
Hot routes. Kelvin Johnson. Do they have a post route? Slant in. Throw the ball! Hold on to it forever.
Oh, come on. Somebody make something happen here.
That's great. I love it when you never let go of the damn ball. Punt it.
Give it a punt team.
We can activate that. Oh, I'm supposed to be doing that for kicks. Derp. Activate our game plan. There it comes. Oh, we kicked it out of bounds. Great. All right, defense, I don't care. Pinch the line. Don't let them run up the middle. Force them outside. There you go. Yeah. Clothesline him. It's legal if I say it is. It's legal if you don't get caught. Suck on that, nut buster. See, another 4-3. We'll just do a base coverage here. Oh god, that's not a good defensive formation I came out in. We got lucky on that. Had that been a better pass, we would have eaten it. Okay, I want to do the 4-4 zone blitz. We'll either knock him back or give up a big play.
The linebacker's out of position.
Woo! Yeah, we stopped him. It was ugly, but we stopped him. Punch it. He walked through my player. That's rude. I'm just gonna morph through you. It's morphin' time. Come on, special teams. Good job, fair catch, and nobody blocked for you. We're gonna go I form. Play action. We've been running a lot successfully. This will hopefully draw them in. That did not draw them in. Oh, you threw it to the wrong guy. That doesn't help me. Throwing it to the right guy would have helped me. That did not help me. I'm just going to be calm. Whatever, you fuckhead. He feels a little better about being a fuckhead. Sure. Blitz. I'm angry. Take it out on them. I don't have time for rational judgment. Punch them in their baby mouths. Yeah! You go down because I'm mad at you. Kick him in the nuts now. Well, don't. Personal penalties are bad. I'm going to be calm. Nice try, Ernie Sims. 4-3... Ooh, I want to... I saw it. What was it? Gap, shoot. Another blitz. Bring them. Sooner or later, we're going to bite it if I keep blitzing, though. Come on, shoot through the gap, dudes. That did not work as I'd hoped. Oh, why didn't you not pick it off? It's like picking your nose, but better. Okay, we're going to go dime. Fuck. I guess Buck's too normal. Come on. Just don't be like the real Lions where we get no pressure and then they pick a zone apart and get like a 20-yard gain. I'm saying don't do that. Okay, you're not really... Yeah, that's exactly what happened. Just like the real Lions. Fuck it. Blitz again. I have to get my composure. Calm down, Super Paul. Quit being full of insane rage at incompetent throwing interceptions. I feel bad for our defense, because our defense is playing okay. They might blow it here, but it's the offense that's throwing picks left and right. Okay, 4-3. Let's do a under 2. And I bet we're probably leading in yards, but because of the turnovers, we're losing the game so far. Kick him in the nuts.
The way we're blanketing his receivers, we should see more sacks.
He wants to see more sacks. He means dude sacks. He's like, I want to see wall-to-wall nuts. Cornerback blitz. Where is it? Come on, guys. Just hold them, please. Come on, corner. Bring it up.
Serious?
I can't believe we held them. Oh, the crowd's booing them because they're not going for it. That's funny. I'd go for the field goal in their position too. It's the wise thing to do. Man, it's a miracle that we're not down by more. Having thrown two interceptions in these short quarters. Somebody block, please. Hey, you block, guys. I'm proud of you. Good job. Go team. Yeah, calm. We gotta focus more on, formation. Strong. Right up the middle. And we're gonna use our bonus on it. Oh, I guess we don't get it. Yeah, I think we got an inch.
I'm gonna need another look at that.
No, you don't need to see that again, coach. It wasn't very impressive. Alright, single back. There we go.
Alright, let's go single back. Solid right.
Let's not throw an interception, please. Come on, he's open, he's open! He's got separation! But you hold on to it a little longer. Make love to that football while you got it. I love you, Mr. Football. Never leave me. Throw the damn ball. Oh, my God. We'll buy you a new one if you just want to hold one. Fake dive.
Here we go. Jack, fake dive, 696.
Oh, I don't know if this was the brightest call ever. Tom, it's all right if Kelvin Johnson drops it, whatever. I didn't want him to really catch it. Who would want that? I mean, just really.
We're going Jack, scat right, 778 angle.
Come on, get that deep slant. Hike the damn ball. Quit grabbing his butt and hike the ball. Yeah! That's what we needed. Good job, Roy. We're gonna run an I form play. 10 ISO right up the middle. And we're gonna activate our game plan for improved running. Come on, kids. That was not improved! When two guys come up there, that is not improved. Okay, let's go. Just gotta pick up some yards. We got three timeouts, so we got all the time in the world. We just gotta keep the ball in our hands. Throw it to the ground. I threw it on the ground. Fuck it. We're going to go end zone, more or less. Take a shot. I really wish you'd not adjusted that route, dude. That's the guy I was hoping you were going to hit. Never mind. Good adjustment. Fuck yeah, touchdown. I'm going to be calm and cool. Good job not throwing a pick. He's a little mad that I wasn't more excited. You threw two interceptions, dude. You gotta do a lot better before I'm gonna shit my bricks in joy. Shit my bricks? That's the same. People say that all the time. Those bricks over there, I gotta go shit on them. Ugh, get away from my brick house, you weirdos. Oh, too late to activate the kicking game plan. How about you fumble it there, dude? Let us kick a field goal. Punch him in his nads. Nard puncher. MD. Oh, shit. By formation. Created plays. This one because I need more with man coverage. I do not have enough to have man coverage. I made this one just so that there was man coverage on the number one and two receivers. Good job falling down, everybody. The best part of our play was when we all fell down. That's what I loved. Can we do that again? All right, they had to burn the timeout. And he's going to hop around for a while. Let's see, dime. Don't want to bring a blitz. Just do bucks too normal.
Timeline's too normal pitch.
Let's not fall down this time, defensive line. Let's get some pressure. One guy fell down.
It's gotta be on them. No. Oh, it's on us. Ah,
defensive pass interference. No. Oh, that was a huge penalty. Why don't we just give them a touchdown? Here's 7 points.
Come on, man. Keep your focus. Don't let it haunt you.
Haunts me. Fuck it. 4-4 is zone blitz. Man, that just gave them a shitload of yards. Not good. Man, we need a turnover.
You gotta get to him.
I mean, we need to get a turnover. We've already created enough of them on our side. Created plays. We're going to have the middle linebacker blitz. Come on, linebacker. At least he didn't fall down. Man, I'm doing that again. I know I maybe shouldn't do back-to-back plays, but I like that one. Come on, at least hold him to field goal, worst case. They would so fool me with a run right now.
Ah! Stay calm!
It's hard to stay calm. Coordinator was screaming in our ears. Poop, 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 poop. That's the appropriate way to respond. Alright, receiver, I expect you to run it back for a touchdown without any blocking. Go, go, go. Left. No, stop dancing. Stop dancing. This is not Dancing with the Stars. You are not a star. Oh, great. We had a holding penalty on us. Absolutely awesome.
First down.
Rifle. Rip right, 749, dig.
Oops, I accidentally didn't get a call to play. I accidentally had the coordinator do it. That was a great play.
Call
timeout. We'll call timeout. Single back. What do we got that's deep?
All right, single back. Rip right. Nine,
need a
six,
shitload
eight,
of yards. Come on, let's get into field goal range at least. Everybody run! Nobody's open. Somebody's open.
What are you doing? Call a timeout.
Okay, shotgun. We got this. Oh, these are all like hit. We don't want. Ooh, there we go. Get some
right,
out of bound routes.
Scram right, 070 corner.
Get out of bounds if you catch it. Yay. Well.
That's it, offense. Good job, baby.
Yeah, that's great. We really only, let's see, we really need a Hail Mary at this point. Fuck it. We're just going to pitch it downfield. Because I don't think we can, like, spike it fast enough.
One inch at a time, fellas. We'll win this thing one inch at a time. Alright guys, let's kick the field goal.
Kick the field goal. Hike it, hike it, hike it. Hurry, 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 hike it. Hike the damn ball. Be good, be good, be good.
That's the half.
We missed. Oh, I thought it was gonna, I thought we were gonna have it. Come on, Jason Hansen. The owner wants us to re-sign you. Man, this first half has been rough. I mean, we got more offensive yards than, but just those bad turnovers. At least they're kicking it to us. Go, go, go! Nice move! Go, go, man! Go, go, go! Yes! Yes! Go, go! Go, go! This is what we need! This is the momentum changer we need! Fuck yes!
There you go, defense!
Hell yeah! I'm gonna be emotional. I'm like, yeah, bitches! That was his emotional thing. He did a tiny fist pump.
Yes, that was nice.
What? Get into it, coach. He made up for all the stupid interceptions and the stupid penalty in the first half. 14-13. Can we just call that game? Everybody just go home. Just be done.
All right, let's kick it to the left.
Because we might lose if we have... Oh, I forgot the game plan thing. Yes, put him down. All right, we need a 4-3. No, fuck it. We're going to go right back to that zone blitz. We've had a lot of success with it. You can be a little aggressive. Come on, put him down. Yeah. Yeah, holding an offense? We will accept that. We accept that you broke the rules. And you will be penalized. Accordingly, you rule breaker. Alright, we're gonna go nickel. I need some nickel. Fuck, I need some nickel. Fuck. I do not have any nickel ones that have man coverage. I really need some of those. I need to make those after this game if I think about it. Probably won't, but... some pressure. Yeah! Good job, linebacker.
Job so far.
Let's see, we'll go nickel again. Yeah, we're going to go nickel. Just go... Yeah. Yeah.
Nickel Lions, 200 deep.
Come on, defense. Yeah! I wish you guys knew how to catch the ball, but I'll take it. Come on, one more big stop here, kids. We're gonna go dime. No, we're gonna do our creative play. We're gonna have the linebacker come in. Middle linebacker come in on a blitz on the dot. Oh, yeah, I like that. Come on, get some pressure, kids. Yeah, sack! Punch you in your sack. Sit on the ground like a little child. We're like, we're friends and talking. Good job, defense. Come on, special teams. Be good to me. Offense, just don't fuck it up. That's how much I believe in you. Yep, we're going to use the game plan right now. Do an inside run. We use the tight zone because we like it tight. It feels way better tight than loose. Just saying. All right, Maurice Morris, get upfield. Run to daylight. Oh, no, this isn't going well. Fuck you, Atlanta. Strong. No, I want to fucking go for it. Give me something that moves downfield. I guess we'll do this. It doesn't go downfield as much as I wanted, but... We really want more than a 1-point lead. Catch it? You did not catch it. I am mad. Okay, single back. Wait, what's the play I want right there? We have the tight ends cross. Come on, dude, you can do it. Please do it. Oh man, people are covered. Run! Run! That is not what you do! You do not throw into double coverage! You stupid! Oh, God dang it!
Oh, come on! Somebody make something happen here!
He's double covered and you threw at him! Fuck, I'm gonna keep him in. He's the rookie. He's just having a hard time learning. People are gonna be mad that I'm keeping him in. He has thrown like 3 fucking picks. We are kinda losing, but... That was rough. I guess they're going for it. Yeah, no 2-point conversion for you.
Sam and Will are putting all kinds of pressure on their run game.
No good offense for us, so you're still ahead of us. I'm gonna be calm and smooth. I don't care if he liked it or not. It's not my job. Run, motherfucker! Oh. Let's do an inside run. We got one less special thing. 10 eyes, we've had success with that. Come on, big men, push their not as big men. Yeah. Good run. I'm not going to sub him out. He's the best part of our offense right now. Let's go to... I'm not a big single back fan. Strong. Tight zone. Just kick it straight up the middle. Old-fashioned smash mouth? Smash mouth. Sorry about that. Oh no, he smashed my mouth! No, my pretty beautiful mouth! You fucking idiot. I don't like you. Play action. You stop one run, come up and stop another. Why not? Oh no, they got too much pressure. There were 2 on top of that. Oh, man. Okay, shotgun. They won't... No, not shotgun. Single back. I'm going to boot to the right. Come on, do a bootleg.
We're running single back. Boot right, 819 deep cross.
Oh, we got a lot of guys over there. Oh man, like you totally missed him. Yep, we'll focus on our kick coverage. Come on, kick it downfield. Sorry if I got quiet. Ooh, don't kick it out of... Oh, why, Nick Harris? Why? If you're gonna kick it out of bounds like that, don't kick it out at the 34. I can punt better than that in real life.
DB's out of position.
And that's not hyperbole. I really can. Put him down. Yes.
Yeah, just like that, D. Just like that.
Can we get an interception? We've given you guys three. Isn't it fair to give us one back? I think that's how the game works.
Nickel Lions 2 Pride.
I've not wanted to do sports games because I know less people like them. And also, then that introduces or invites the Monday morning quarterbacks. Yeah, sit down.
Incredible job so far.
I know that happens when I watch people do football games. I'm like, no, you got to do this. Bucks 2-eye. Not a big fan of zone defenses and dime situations, but when you're too lazy to make a good playbook, you go with it. Oh, man. All alone right to him. Our guys have got to get some sticky stuff for their gloves. Get some sap. Some saps. I think our coach tried to block it. We should have just done a normal punt return. Oh well. Oops, I don't want to do shotgun. Let's do strong. Scat. Shit all over the place. We're already doing that in the game anyway. How about you throw a fourth pick quarterback? At this point, I'm the one who maybe should have pulled you, but I believe in you. You're a rookie. You can do it, Joe Flacco. Oh, Joe Flacco, what the fuck? You're not on the Falcons. Throw it to the guys in blue. Oh. Here, we'll just have shorter routes. There you go, he's open. Where are you going with it? It worked out, but I was looking at a different receiver.
That's the way we gotta do it. Utilize the talent we got.
Alright, that's a start. Single back. We'll do the 20 dive. I'm just gonna slow down our momentum, the tempo of the game a little bit. I wish we were a bigger team so we could just be smash mouth and dominate the clock. Dominate the cock. That's what we do here. There you go. Come on. Didn't work as well as I hoped.
That wasn't pretty.
Hey, we got a yard. I'll take it. Every yard counts. I'm going to go right back to the run. Strong. 20 tight.
Let's go Jack 20 tight zone.
See if we can enforce some sort of will. I can't believe Hansen missed that field goal attempt in the first half. There we go. Third and four. Let's look at I form. We're going to do 40 gut. Let's slow down. He's looking at his menu. I'd like 20 Arby melts, please. Whenever I see those, I think of the Arby's menu. My brother used to always do that when morning when he was in charge of the Lions. I'm like, he's just checking out his Arby's menu. You know, he's not coaching. Like, come on, guys. It's a little long shot running here on third and four, but, you know, defy the odds. No, no, do not spin. Stop spinning.
Tell him he's got to have some fun today, but I need him running smart.
I don't care if he has fun. I care if we win the game. Oh, fuck, we'll kick it.
All right, let's go special teams. Max cover punt.
This time, don't kick it out of bounds at the 30, Nick Harris. We should be able to pin them. Great fucking job, you moron. He pinned them at the fucking 20. He could have kicked it out of bounds and done that. I'm not going to be like, good job, butthead. Well, actually, that's probably how I would say it, but... certainly not going to be like, yay, great job. They, good job, defense. Push it back. We're going to go creative plays. Cornerback zone blitz. We're just going to blitz the fuck out of them. It might backfire, but we need to make something happen. Oh, man. Catch the ball! If he caught the ball there, that could have been game. Okay, probably not, but... we're going to run the exact same play. Come on, defense. Stuff them. Get some pressure. Make them do something stupid. Make them watch dumb shows. I don't know. Get a variable rate mortgage. Nice pressure. Good job, kids.
Solid play defense.
Fine, let's stop them. I think we just have to start calling the special teams plays too if they're going to keep going for blocks. We need some returns. Okay, we're gonna go single back. We'll do a counter to the left.
We're running single back, 50 counter.
Come on, dazzle them with your... let's get some sparkles and throw them in their eyes. Sparkles! Dazzle them with sparkles. That's why they wear eye masks or eye guards, some of them. Like the visors. Great. Absolutely great. Don't anybody cover him. Like, run right past him and go downfield. Worry about covering other people downfield. Not the guy that's near the halfback. I'm not angry and bitter. Wow, I can't believe we got that. We'll take that into the fourth quarter. So I'll go have a good cry on the bench. This isn't going as we hoped. I know we're the Lions, but I still want to win. So I guess the plus is we're three turnovers down, and we're only like 5 points out of it. It's only one score. Alright, so let me take a fucking shot. It's third and three. Play action.
Make it to the back. Going play action.
Should probably flip to play. I guess we're in the middle of the field. It'll be okay. Maybe. Oh, fuck!
Somebody find out why the heck we're throwing like high school kids.
Fucking going for it. I know I shouldn't, but I am so annoyed right now that our punter too will not pin them. Come on, offense, you've got to get something done. There we go.
Now that's how you do it.
That's the kind of momentum shift we needed. I'm just gonna run it right up the fucking gut. No, actually we're gonna pass it. Come on, you got an open guy on the... Oh, they got the pressure too fast.
Execute, guys. Execute.
Fuck.
They're not executing out there.
Oh. I haven't used any screens in the game. I don't know how well they work. I'm going to do the tight slam.
We're going single back 10, tight slam.
We need to get some yards. We're almost in four down territory with how late it is in the game. There you go, man. Good run.
That's the way we got to do it. Utilize the talent we got.
See if we can get another one of those going on. This is where Madden's way better organized. In the plays, you should have a lot more plays you can see right away.
Let's go single back.
You're gonna pass six, actually
six,
here though.
6-9-2 seam.
There you go. Hit your man. Hit. He's open on your left side. Open it. I'll take it.
That's how you do it.
He's gonna be like he's open for a daze. We'll do the 20 plunge.
Okay,
let's just slow down a little bit and call him that play. Oh, that might work. Hold your blocks. Yes. There's a gap. The gap was bigger than a whore's vagina. Oh, damnation, kids. Single back. Yeah, we're gonna run this.
All right, let's go single back.
Maybe do a dump off pass to the left. Nobody's on the halfback. Nobody's on the halfback. Dump it. Oh, really? Four fucking turnovers. Four fucking picks you throw. Four fucking picks. They're just gonna blitz at this point. We need a safety or something. Cannot believe that. Should've just ran. Gonna blitz again. Sooner or later they're gonna kill a blitz if they keep running at it, but I've gotta try and force something. The quarterback's been forcing it all day. He's like, let me force it again.
We might have focused too much on stopping the run today.
People want me to blitz? I'm gonna fucking blitz. As a decision-making thing, hopefully it works. Be nice if they'd throw a pick. We could really use one right here.
Yes,
there we
that's
go.
It, baby. Nice play.
Hey, the people like me more. Special teams, punt return. At least it's really good field position. Give me my single back. I'm so scared to pass. Terrified to pass. Power. Let the guard pull to the left. Oh, dude, you had your gap. Instead, you were dancing around.
It's Dance Party 2009!
Run right up the gut.
We're going high, 20 ISO.
I'm kind of flustered because I don't know what to do anymore because, like, all our passes are not going well. Preseason was way better than this in that regard. Play. Third and six. Good job, Jeff Backus. It'll be calm. I have to call a play. Hail Mary. Oh, there ain't any run plays in it. Oh, I'm going to shotgun one. Come on, these are little side dump-off passes. Get some runs after the catch. Yards after the catch. There we go.
What a call, coach.
I'm terrified to call pass plays after the way things have been going. See, I want a run play. Oh, it was a plunge.
Okay, single back, 20 punt.
That wasn't as many yards as I was hoping for, mind you. Let's, oh, I know exactly what I want. It might be a dumb idea. Oops, not special teams. I want goal line. Where's my fucking fullback? There we go. I want a fullback dive.
Okay, let's go goal line, 11 dive.
I just want to make a big man shove it in their throats. That sounds gross. No, don't run backwards. It's like I'm Mike Allstar. Just don't
nice
fumble
job,
it like that guy used to. Third and four. We used a timeout. Did my fucking idiot coaches use a timeout? Because I sure as hell didn't. I don't want to use our timeout. We want to run that damn clock down. Gonna run it again. That didn't really work very well.
Why are we making this so hard on ourselves?
Surprised they don't have like the decision maker moments. We're gonna go for it, of course. We've got to at this point. Just taking the clock down to 2 minutes. Alright, so we need a pass play that we feel pretty good about. No, I don't want play action. That's a bad idea.
Okay, Jack, scram right, 968, backs.
Come on, just get a first down, kids. We really need that first down. What the fuck? No! Left guard! He's like, I'm gonna dance. This is not the time for dancing. Oh, this is so like the Lions in real life. Great. Absolutely great. Absolutely great. Oh, doubly great. I didn't even see the injury thing. I was trying to watch the play. Doesn't look like we're going to win this game. Fuck. Man, those picks are what killed us. Put it down. Put it down.
Just outside range now.
Call timeout. We got a blitz at this point. Bring it. Man, I guess it's good that we're not getting killed with four interceptions, but it's not like it's anything that makes you feel good about your team. Yeah.
They're just outside range now.
Can we pick it up? Is it our? We got the ball! Fuck yes! 36? I'm not going to fool anybody with a shotgun. Oh, I'm sorry. I meant play, actually. Yeah.
Not bad. Not bad at all. But we could do better.
Wait, what? Did they overturn it or something and I missed it? Was that just like a cruel tease? Thanks. Thanks, game. They must have reviewed it and been like, nope, he was down. Thanks fucking a lot for jerking me around and giving me hope. Doesn't matter, I could call a timeout, but we only have like one left anyway, so... Out. See, we need a good punt return. Hit that one, I guess. Man, that's terrible. No blocking. We really just gotta pitch it deep and hope for a prayer. Is this gonna be pick number five? Throw the damn ball! Hey, you know what's great? Not throwing the damn ball. Here's how a long pass works. You throw the damn ball. You've not been afraid to throw the ball to the other team all day. Why are you holding on to it now? I'm just saying, force the fucking ball. You've done that all fucking game. Some adjustments quickly. Streak. Run downfield. Doesn't matter at this point. Oh, he dropped the pass. Great. Just punt the damn ball. It's over. Our special teams was okay. Our defense was pretty good. And our offense was abysmal. Yeah. I guess it's good that we showed up. That was a plus. No, what are you... I should have just called to play myself. At that one, I was like, the coach, call what you want. I'm like, I'm going for it. I'm like, it doesn't matter, dumbass, we lost. Well, we know what our team needs to work on. What the hell? The defensive coordinator is talking about how good our D-line is on that. It was a quarterback kneel. Yeah, we stopped them from running on a kneel. Good job, defensive line. Oh, well, it was fun. It would have been funner if we beat these bastards. I'll remember you, Atlanta. When this game is done, we're going to recreate Sherman marching to Atlanta by burning you to the ground. Detroit for life. we don't win, we get to even. My approval went up, though. I guess they liked the way I coached it back home. It's not my fault the guy threw four picks. Might have been my fault I didn't pull him, but... yeah, it's not a good rating. Four interceptions. My rushing was okay. My receiving was, Well, that was our first game of the season. We didn't get trounced. I mean, considering we had four turnovers and they had zero. Man, I thought we had that one at the end, though. That was a cruel tease. They're like, you recover the ball. I'm like, yes, we got a chance. They're like, nah, you didn't. I'm like, you fucker. Fuck you. So we can check out the approval change. It went down for the owner, the media, and the fans, but the players like me more. Went down for the staff. Fuck you, staff. You were a part of this. Let's see who our next game is against. Oh, it's Green Bay. Oh, that's one that they want us to win. I'm going to do the pregame stuff for game two. Or week two. Damn you, Falcons. You think you're so special? Oh, we got to come back to rainy Detroit. It's so cold. It's a cold Michigan rain. Choose where I'll have him scout big schools. I could tell my GM where I wanted him to scout. Man, that was such a tight game, though. Green Bay likes to pass, right? They do! Let's see, so... ooh, the flea flicker? I love watching them play. And they like outside runs. We're good at stopping outside runs. Say, I got the runs for Tooby. Player status. Hey, is anybody not content? Just their contract's expiring. Good for them. Weekly awards. We're in the NFC. Not any of our guys. Aw, man. Keith Brooking got three of the interceptions in our game. He's like, it's raining footballs in my hand today. Thanks again, Joe Flacco. I'm loving it.
The Green Bay Packers told me they've been working on a game plan that focuses on shutting down the opponent's quarterback. They plan to bring a lot of pressure from all over, forcing some bad throws and even worse decisions.
Let's focus on pass blocking.
What drills are we going to run today?
I just told you, GM. Green Bay doesn't have to worry about stopping our quarterback. We stop ourselves with picks. So yeah, we're getting a little better at some of those plays. I've seen the fake 10 wide corner before. Oh, it's like a goal line play. It's not like we run the goal line offense a lot. Usually we throw a pick before we get there. I'm not bitter about it. What's our standings? We're in tied for last. Yeah. Hey, at least everyone but the Vikings are. Three-way tie for second and third and last. Game plan it up.
Hey, Coach, what do you want to work on today?
We're going to improve. We're going to work with the quarterback. Boost the abilities of our quarterbacks. I'm not going to work on creating a play. I might do some more of that off screen, but that's kind of boring to watch. We will wait to develop the staff. He's going to be out 1 for 3 weeks. Good. Just going to ignore it. I mean, it's not good that he got hurt, but... come on, Joe Flacco. Less picks next game.
The Green Bay Packers told me they've been working on a game plan that focuses on shutting down the opponent's passing game. They plan to bring a lot of pressure, hoping to force the quarterback into some bad throws.
We're going to improve our run plays, too. Good. Just focus on our passing game. Then we'll run.
What should we focus on?
Green Bay Fudge Packers, we want to make you lose.
The Detroit Lions told me they've been working on their sharpness in practice. They want to make sure that their most successful plays are ready to be used early and often in this contest.
We're going to be sharp so we can cut them like a knife. Oh, Green Bay, yeah, we're coming for you. I wonder if we're playing this at home. I think this might be our home opener. The Tears of the Clouds. It's game day, son. Inactivate players. You know what? I will do that off screen. Next time you see me, we'll be in game 2, week 2, versus Green Bay. Go Lions!